The Toronto Raptors taking on the Golden State Warriors. This time Curry's in the lineup, but there's no Kawhi Leonard for the Raptors. Curry left open in a corner, misses the three. Then they forget about him again. He is contested, but he misses another one. And now it's time for Klay Thompson to miss threes as well. The Raptors jump out to a double-digit lead. Look at Draymond Green. They're disrespecting him, and he misses that badly. Now in the post, Valanciunas trying to bully Draymond Green, and he goes down as Green swipes it. He had a dislocated thumb. He had a thumb injury. He left the game and did not return. Let me know what you think about this injury in the comment section below. You know that Draymond has a history, but I didn't see anything too crazy there. Look at Kyle Lowry knocking down the three from deep. And then Ibaka throws up the hook inside. The Raptors are putting a beating on the Golden State Warriors. But Kevin Durant throws down the poster over Serge Ibaka, his former teammate. The Statue of Liberty slam. Oh, baby. Second half, can the Warriors come back? Ibaka slams it down. Will the Raptors blow this lead on the road? Danny Green running at whoever offense on Steph Curry. Gets a layup at the basket, and then Lowry left open in a corner for the splash. This Raptors team is the real deal. Look at what they're doing to the defending champ. Splash! They're getting beat so bad, some fans left early. Steph Curry can't believe it. Kawhi's not even there. That's scary. Got lucky. Curry just missed. Ooh, I got him leaning. Perfect release. Get down to the ground. Curry's slipping already. It hasn't even been one quarter. I got him touching the ground. I got him leaning. What maneuver? Could